Now, witnesses have described it as being like a feeding frenzy by a school of piranhas. They were talking of the scene in the U.S. city of Columbus.
They were new. Columbus police are investigating a
when
robbery.
When an armored vehicle full of cash unexpectedly shed its contents in Columbus,
and
Ohio.
$1.5 million, that's the bond set for.
New tonight, Columbus police believe they've solved the year's first homicide.
It is certainly unusual for us to have so much violent crime in such a short period of time.
Taking back the streets.
I counted about probably between
15
and 20 people that were just picking it up
$30,000 has so far been handed in. Police are studying surveillance footage to see if they can work out what was made of $90,000 that remains missing.
Anybody that did something and knew they shouldn't want to get it off their conscience and get in here.